Mike Scioscia also started strong on his way towards career highs in homers and RBIs and would ultimately become the first Dodger catcher since Roy Campanella to start an All-Star game.